Guess who's back? Again. Stationary check, ammeter, we got a spike. Suction is good. Carburetor heat. Drop. Got a drop. Magnetos. Magnetos are good. Carburetor heat hot. Bottom minimum idle. Carburetor heat cold. Throttle 1000. Run up complete. Pre-takeoff, light instruments set, fuel selector on, fuel quantity check, primer lock, manuals on both, mixture rich, circuit breaker check in, cabin secure, seatbelts lock, seatbelts fasten, doors closed and lock, flight controls, that goes up, that goes down, that goes up, that goes down, that goes up. Elevator trim for takeoff. There it is. Flaps, we're gonna do in regular takeoff, reversion tugger. Traffic check, wind check, transponder on, altitude, strobe, and landing lights on. Don't have a strobe. Heading indicator, blah, 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 at 50, and climb at 75. No go, no go, no go point will be the end of the runway. Or the halfway down the end of the runway. Cedars traffic, Quebec, Sierra Quebec is taking position, runway 07. Nobody on final, nobody coming in the wrong way. Have an almost direct crosswind. That's okay. Not to worry. And there lies the runway ahead of us. Tails to the floor, full throttle. There's 40. There's 45. There's 50. Rotate. Grab into the wind. And climb at 75. That's 12,000. Cedars traffic, Cessna Quebec, Sierra Quebec is making a left turn out of the pattern on Earth for Mirabel.
Golf Quebec, Sierra Quebec, terminal, bonjour, squawk head, and say your intentions.
We'd like to be en route to Mirabel from Cedars.
Quebec, Sierra Quebec, you are radar identified. Your radio is very, the volume is very low, so I didn't get your request exactly. Please say again.
Cessna Quebec, Sierra Quebec, we'd like to be out to Mirabel from Cedars. We are over Beaudry currently.
Okay, Quebec, Sierra Quebec, Roger, proceed to Overhead Oka and direct Mirabel.
Oka, then Mirabel for Quebec, Sierra Quebec, thank you.
Roger, you want to Mirabel for touch and go?
I think we're going to do a stop and go.
Okay, Quebec, Sierra Quebec, now about 2000 and call Mirabel radio now, 1191.
2000 and 1191 for Quebec, Sierra Quebec, thank you. Mirabel radio, this is Cessna 152 Golf, Quebec, Sierra Quebec. We're over Oka inbound for stop and go.
Cessna Golf, Quebec, Sierra Quebec, Mirabel radio, good day, squawk ident. And preferred runway either one. We have four runways, 1129 or 0624. Wind 14087, altimeter 29906.
We'll take runway 06, sir, please.
Quebec, Cedar Quebec, roger, runway is 06, and confirm, is it just one stop and go?
Yes, please.
Roger.
Alright, so we're on our way to Mirabel. We just told them where we wanted to land. I see Mirabel off our nose, so I feel like we're probably going to get a straight in once we get to the right area. So we're going to do a stop and go at Mirabel. I might ask for a second stop and go. We'll see. I'll see where I want to go. As of now, just checking where I am. Yeah. Oh. All right. Taking a nice leisurely stroll, going pretty slowly. Just to check out the scenery and have some fun, have a fun flight. This is actually the first time I've been soloing not circuits. The first time I'm going to solo somewhere. I think I can see 06. Yeah, there's 06 right there. So at this point, I'm probably going to get a straight in. At least that's what I'm pretty sure I will. Mirabel Radio, this is Cessna Golf, Quebec, Sierra Quebec.
Golf, Quebec, Sierra Quebec, Mirabel Radio, say again.
Could we get a straight in on runway 06, please?
Affirmative, straight in for 006 to wind 14015.
Straight in 06, Quebec, Sierra Quebec, thank you. Alright, so guys, we are heading into land. Let's bring down our power. Get down to a normal altitude. We have a pretty darn strong crosswind today. So I'm crabbing pretty intensely. There's Mirabel Airport, which still, in terms of surface area, is the biggest airport in the world. That is also because they own a bit of land up there. So summatively, it is the biggest airport in the world. It doesn't have very much traffic, it's not the busiest airport. Mostly takes in cargo and whatnot. But other than that, it is the biggest airport in the world to this day. Oh, that was a really nice landing. I'm happy about that one. Very, very happy about that one. Get back on the center line over here. So now we're on Mirabel. Over there is the Bombardier hangars, the old Mirabel terminals right there. And there's the tower. And there's some more businesses. I see some cargo planes, some private planes. is just about everything here.
Quebec, c'est de Québec, Mirabel Radio, just saw you exiting on Bravo 6, what are your intentions?
Quebec, sir, Quebec, would we be able to just hold right at the intersection of Bravo 6 and Bravo just to figure out what we're going to do next?
Oh, yes, you can, but next time let me know though of your intentions.
This solo was a very educational flight for me. It was my first solo out to a controlled airport, and my first solo not in the traffic pattern at Cedars. After I landed at Mirabel, I decided to go to the FBO and stretch my legs a little bit. Unfortunately, after leaving Mirabel, the GoPro died, and I wasn't able to catch the landing at Cedars. Luckily, I was able to catch a bit more of the flight back home, so enjoy the rest of the flight.
Alright, so we're back, and I'm going to be heading back to my home airport, so let's go.
At this point I directed my attention to the windsock, and although it was almost a perfect crosswind, the wind shifted in favor of the other runway. So I was told to backtrack down the entire length of the 12,000 foot runway at Mirabel. It was quite an adventure.
Mirabel Radio, this is Quebec, Sierra Quebec. I'm looking at the windsock right now. The wind seemed to have shifted. Could I take 2-4 instead?
Affirmative, you can. The winds are quite variable. So when you're ready, you can backtrack the runway for 2-4.
All right, I'll backtrack 2-4 right now.
Roger. And let me know when you're ready for departure.
Will do. Thank you very much. All right, so we're just we just got a clearing for a backtrack, which is interesting because you wouldn't think you'd do a backtrack at such a like a big airport, but I guess it doesn't matter. I'm just taking some pictures as I go around here. I cannot believe I'm backtracking on this runway. Like, this is a long runway. I believe it is the longer one, which would mean that it is 12,000? Yeah, 12,000. 12,000 feet of runway, and I have to get down it, so I'm just gonna, like, hit the throttle a little bit, get down this runway before anything comes. He told me to backtrack it, he probably knows, so I won't assume there's anything for the next at least 10 minutes coming in. Mirabel Radio, Quebec, Sierra Quebec is ready for departure 2-4.
Quebec, Sierra Quebec, roger, wind 1-4-0-5. Adonin 7, Mirabel Radio, Mirabel 20, 4-0-5, altimètre 2-9-9-5.
Alright, airspeed's alive. There's 40, 45, 50. Rotate. Up we go! There's 60. We're climbing like crazy. These are stupid winds. It's ironic. Fly Away is on in my headset. That's funny. What a beautiful evening, afternoon-ish thing, whatever it is. Shutting down, brakes on, throttle 1000, avionics power, off.